Hello, my name is Kylie Sullivan, and I'm a health compliance officer in the town of Arlington. The health department promotes an integrated pest management approach to rodent control. This is also known as IPM. IPM focuses on three key areas of pest control: sanitation, exclusion, and elimination, or CSEE. The best way to rodent-proof your property is to remove items that may attract rodents to your property in the first place. Such items may include food, water, or hideaway sources. Commonly overlooked rodent attractants may include poorly maintained bird feeders, bird baths, compost bins, or gardens, pet waste in any pet food or water bowl stored outside, trash barrels with holes or without lids, overgrown vegetation, and cluttered items such as yard supplies and building materials. The removal of these items will make your property more sanitary and less attractive to rodents. It is also very important to inspect your foundation to ensure it is free of holes and other rodent entry points. You should therefore seal all cracks and openings. Effective exclusion materials include coarse steel wool, wire screens, and sheet metal. Materials such as plastic, wood, caulking, or other less sturdy materials will likely be gnawed through by rodents and thus are not effective for long-term exclusion. Last but not least, hire a licensed pest control operator to safely and effectively reduce rodent populations. If your neighbors are also having rodent problems, it may be beneficial to hire a pest control operator to assist and treat multiple properties. Now I ask you, what do you see, SEE, on your property? Stay tuned for another quick video on tips to ensure that your compost bins and gardens are not contributing to rodents in town.